The commissioning of a new national director also doubles as the 43rd anniversary of Compassion's ministry to children and youth in Uganda. The event was attended by various dignitaries from the political and religious circles. In his remarks, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu challenged leaders on service leadership. Kazimba also encouraged leaders to peacefully hand over leadership whenever their terms of office expire.
We should emulate this example. All leaders, let it be church leaders, political leaders, civic leaders, cultural leaders, where actually some people have to inherit leadership. I think this is very, very important.
Archbishop Emeritus Luke Orombi, on the other hand, challenged the leaders to understand the value of service and be solution-oriented in the communities they lead.
Can we treat people with value? Can we allow people to feel that somebody has listened to me, even if perhaps he has not given me anything, but they've listened to me? Can we allow people to know as leaders that we are called to lead a people, because without people you can't be a leader? And therefore you ride on the shoulders of people who look to you.
Now, Orombi decried the lack of integrity and corruption by leaders, which has stunted the growth and development.
What you have, use what you are given to bless other people. Now, integrity is when I am given work to do and I do it well. And I'm given resources to share with people, I share with people well.
Samuel Ahimbisiwe, the incoming national director, says under his leadership, they will expand their ministry to refugee children to enable them have access to quality social services such as education.
Putting ourselves again as Compassion International to work with other like-minded organizations, form partnerships, stakeholders, and even with government to make sure that all those who abuse children are brought to book.
According to the 2021 survey, Uganda loses 20 trillion shillings to corruption every year. After the ceremony, the Archbishop Emeritus Henry Orombi washed the feet of the outgoing and the new board to portray the act of humility that Jesus did for his disciples.